So this is 11th gen i5 and with a camlink pro. When I start the camera, only one input. This is what happens to CPU. It goes to 16%. 16% CPU. Without the camera, only one input. 4K 3860 times 2160p, 30 FPS. Only one input, 16-18%. When I turn off the camera, goes back to 0%. So that's 16-18% for one input.